As the kids go back to the classroom, you'll want to make sure they're prepared to take on the year ahead. So back in studio to share some great ideas for getting organized for fall is WPRI.com reporter and mom blogger Courtney Caligiuri. I love the bright colors that you brought along.
It's exciting, right?
Yeah, and you have three kids.
Yeah.
Not quite school
age. I have my daughter's in her third year of preschool.
Okay, so,
she's psyched about it. She still needs some stuff to keep her organized. So, and I love this time of year. I just bought myself a planner yesterday, a mid-year planner, because I just get that bug, you know?
Well, it's
a good time
exciting.
To recharge, you know?
So let's go through everything that you've brought along. Let's start off with the things to carry everything in, because the kids have books and lunch and notebooks, things like that.
And things like this you can use daycare, sleepovers, you know, travel, and obviously school. So, you know, you can do many things with them, so you don't have to be an older student. This is my absolute favorite backpack.
Okay.
I can try it on for you guys.
Is it pink?
It's pink. It's Target exclusive because their product and development team actually came up with it, but let me show you why. It lights up and it has here I'll turn around
oh so cool
three different speeds, so whatever you want to do. I think it's a great safety feature too, besides being cool. I mean, because you know, some of these kids go to the bus stop really early in the morning,
and
so people
dark.
Can see you and see them standing there, which is great. Don't worry about the battery, it's 800 plus hours, so you can play around with it and you won't kill it. And it also shuts off after 15 minutes. So, it's perfect for kids, you know. Yeah. And it comes in different colors. We have the pink one here, but I don't know. It's cool, you know.
These are also cool.
Yes.
Talk about these backpacks.
Flappy's backpacks. And these also have like a three-dimensional feel to them. Great for the younger kids. These are not battery operated. So.
I'm making his mouth move, by the way. If you look on the other side.
Yes, there's a flap there.
There's like a little button to press.
And the elephant one does the same. It's kind of like a little, see how cute? A little squishy button there, like you said, on the back. So this is great for, and it's just fun. It's just a really cool.
And I love
that. It kind of goes with their personality, if you like fish or
Yeah, and I think I saw some
animals,
other like animals and things on the site, too.
Yeah,
so you
I mean, so definitely
around.
Plenty to choose from. Lunch bags, too. These are like crush proof. They fit pretty much anything you want in them.
Yeah, very sturdy.
I love that they have this carabiner clip on them, so they can basically hook onto any bag. If you have a backpack, tote, whatever it is, you won't lose it.
Perfect.
Slip your drink in. And they wipe down really nicely, which is easy for moms, because you won't have a sticky mess inside.
I like that, too. Plenty of storage. And if you have something like a sandwich that maybe kind of squishes a little easier.
And it's insulated,
This is a lot better. I know, I can't tell you how many peanut butter and jellies that I took
like
out,
all.
And it was just squished.
All jagged. So yeah, so these are like the basic things you would need, I'd say. And of course, you know, you need your folders to keep organized.
Which, these characters on them are huge right
now. Huge right now. I mean, it's like the year of the Minions and Frozen. I predict those will both be still bigger on Halloween.
Even superheroes, too.
Yes, yes, absolutely. So, you know, there's something for everyone there. And they're cheaper, like a dollar. So
you can grab something for everyone. Will Gilbert.
Star Wars, right?
This one has your name.
You know, you can file all of your important adult systems in it. There's no age discrimination here. And the same thing with, you know, the notebooks. They're nice, personality-driven, so the kids can just have fun with it. Instead of just getting a blue one, you can get the one you like.
These are really cute for, like, the little girls.
They are, and they're trendy.
Yeah,
yeah,
they are.
I like them. And then still Frozen stuff. There's a light-up pen, pencil cases.
The classics.
You basically, the stuff like, well, what kind of things did you have on yours when you were a kid? I had Winnie the Pooh. I was thinking on the drive-in. On folders and stuff.
Oh, Lisa Frank.
Oh, yeah.
The unicorns and the little golden retriever puppies.
Yes.
Yeah.
And I had
troll
things, too. So we've come a long way, I think, since then. But yeah, it's great stuff. Your kids will be excited.
It is. I love it.
Yeah, it'll be a good year for back to school. Cool.
And what's nice, too, is that all of these things can fit into the backpack.
Absolutely.
This creates great organization, especially too if you're trying to keep up with your kids, their homework
assignments. You know where things go.
Exactly.
Yes.
And
everything is safe. Of course you do. Yeah. It's a good way to start.
Digging in your bag.
Yeah.
I think we should throw our backpacks on.
Let's put them on. We'll get ready.
Okay, we're ready to go. I'm going to grab Will's folder. We're packing it up.
I'm glad it fits me. That's a good thing to know, parents, in case you,
Well, hey, if you walk your kids home from school, half the time you are carrying the backpack
back with you. You are, and walking the dog at the same time.
All right, if you want to snag any of these items for the student on your shopping list, I love these, head on over to roadshow.com where we'll post product information. Will, this is coming over to you.